folks out there in the wacky land of YouTube. We're going to go get it in today with Abba. Okay, this song is called The Name of the Game. The Name of the Game. All right, so I want to thank Edward, who left a comment back in January 2021. All right. And he gave me a list of songs, right? He knows the order. He knows the order, and he knows why I gave him in that order, why I'm doing my reactions in this kind of order as well. He knows. He knows. And some of you diehard Abba fans may know as well. If not, perhaps later on it shall be revealed. In my last reaction, Knowing Me, Knowing You, which was done on the 11th of April, 2021, this year, 2021, a lot of the comments were saying, Name of the Game, The Name of the Game. And I was actually saying there, that's the next one up. Because I'm following a... There's method in the madness here, right? Slightly, all right? And I listen to the comments and I'm following that, all right? So that's why. So if you don't believe me, go ahead, go check it out. You can go backdate it. You can go read the comments there. It's all there in the public domain, all right? So let's not get it twisted. If you are new to the channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. If you're intrigued and interested in exploring music from both the past and present across all genres with your boy, all right? Abba music on this channel. Who would have thought? Who would have thought, okay? Abba avatars. I've watched some clips on news reels and stuff like that. They're coming back. It is true. And apparently, there's 5 tracks they're going to be releasing. Never heard ever before. Sometime in the near future. Can you believe it? What a coincidence. All right. I'm so glad to be a part of that with you guys. All right. So let's jump in. First time listen, first time reaction to this song ever. All right. Here we go. Oh, I'm already singing along to this. Wow, I'm already singing to this. Fabulous, fabulous. Guys, it's a very easy song to sing along to, just like some of the other songs I've been hearing out of the Abba Collection catalogue. And what... Yo, there's a saying. Don't hate the player, hate the game. But they want to know the name of the game. Guys, I wish I could help you. If we could name the game... Crap, man, I'd be making a fortune right now. But unfortunately, Abba, I don't know the name of the game. Do you folks know the name of the game? Who knows? All right, let's jump back in. But it's, the melodies are there. It's a sing-along, and it's a completely different Abba. It does this, apart from when they started harmonizing together on the chorus, but it had a smooth, groovy funk vibe to it, you know?
Thank you.
Game. That was it, guys. You know what? This video reminded me of whatchamacallit. You know, Knowing Me, Knowing You. Was it that one when they had their back turn and then they're walking away from the camera and all that? Again, this had a reminiscence of as if we're looking over the shoulders of Bjorn and Benny, and we're observing the conversation. We're observing the, I guess, what we're being told. You know, we feel compelled, as I did, to answer them. Oh, sorry, Abba, I don't know the name of the game, but it was there, so you feel like you're part of it. And it's, again, I just felt kind of moved by it. I don't know if it was to do with that, Knowing Me, Knowing You. You know, when they walk away. A different vibe. Having a conversation in a coffee shop. Good to see them play around and stuff, you know, later on and stuff in the video. But yeah, intrigued. Very interesting sounds. And yeah, another catchy tune to, I guess, their catalog, right? I mentioned earlier on about the ABBA avatars. That is something coming, folks. That is something coming, folks, for the diehard ABBA fans out there. Apparently, they're going to create these avatars as they were in the 70s, like this, not how they look now, to sing their ABBA songs. You know, how interesting would that be? You know what I mean? I'm wondering if they could do the same for, like, Queen and other great bands out there, to sort of create these avatars how they used to look. Same sound, but the look, I guess, quote unquote, we grew up with. Not myself, though, because I wasn't even born then, probably. Probably, all right? So that was my reaction to Name of the Game, all right? Name of the Game. Thank you so much, folks, for leaving the comments. I do appreciate that. I do appreciate you guys also checking out the ABBA playlist, which has There's a good few numbers in there. In fact, almost, apart from the Summer Nights City one, that was a bit intriguing because that was my sort of, that was live. I was like, yo, what's going on? I thought ABBA was a bit like this, but seeing them doing a live performance was completely different. All right, folks, so that was my reaction. Make sure you're staying safe, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.